Hi. Hi there. Happy Saturday, everyone. Happy to be here. Part of this AF Records takeover lineup. When I saw everyone on it, I was just like super stoked and super honored to be on this. With all the other artists playing today. It's super, super cool for me. So thank you, AF Records, for inviting me. I'm gonna bust into some songs. I got this guitar back that I haven't had in a while, and I'm excited to play it. But I do have to, this B string almost every single time goes out of tune. So, I'm going to play some Bomb Pop songs off our new record and some other stuff and a few covers. So, I'm going to start with something I think I'm pretty comfortable with. I hope that's okay. And it'll be, let's see. All right. John F. Kennedy, Marilyn Monroe, Andy Warhol had his Brigitte Bardot. Right here, right now, everything to me. Flash in a pan, making history with romance. Unhappily, ever after. Oh, hold my peace forever. Kill me while I'm high, Juliet, Romeo, double suicide, Mark Anthony, Cleopatra, snake venom, oh happy dagger, unhappily ever after, oh hold my peace forever, take me to the baptize me in sickness. Do we departed, but we are the witness. Muses and lovers, check out line magazine covers. Jesus Christ. You make me feel malicious. Unhappily, ever after. Oh, my peace forever. Take me to the edge. Baptize me in sickness. Do the departed what the other don't witness. All right. Feeling warmed up. Let's get that B string going, yeah. Always, always. Word. All right. Keep it rolling.
Stop on the road to hell. Honeymoon inside this cheap hotel. I'm dying for your kiss. We gotta get our kicks. We're driving high. Bible. Tore up the countryside, now we're on trial. You ain't seen nothing yet. There are no accidents. Falling in love, sick, sick, sick. Blood pact, give him the gun. Natural born killers on a run. Blood pact, give him the gun. Shot him dead under the desert sun. Bloody blood, give him the gun. Run until we die.
Cover. I've covered this song once before, but last night at 3 a.m, I decided to change the key of it, so I'm probably gonna mess it up some, but anyways, I'm gonna try it. Yeah, it's by a band I really like. They're called Mean Jeans. So I'm gonna try this, and hopefully I don't butcher their song. By Mean Jeans. Great band. I think might be one of the best bands in the world. And the first ever, I'm kind of new to the acoustic realm, as it's been a 1 year since I started playing acoustic, like performing, and did a few things with the Vagabondies, with Jenny and Stacy from Bad Cop and a bunch of us other awesome ladies. And then the second thing I ever did was that I opened acoustic for Mean Jeans, Clowns, and Teenage Bottle Rocket last year. And that was just something I never ever thought I would do or should do. And I'm really thankful for that whole experience. So here I am now. All right, I'm gonna try another bomb pop song off the new record, Death in Venice Beach, that I've never played live before. Changed the key on here too. Actually, I played it a couple once for people on my Patreon. So if any of you guys are watching, thank you so much. I kind of like practice doing acoustic stuff with them, and it's, I love everyone that's there. So thank you guys for that. Okay, let's see. First timer. Let me think of the first lyric before I... Oh, yeah. Trying to get through that bridge. Knew it. But it's all about the recovery. It all is. Hi, Polly. Polly in the house. Let's see. All right, since Polly's here, I'm going to try this thing acoustic. Again, never ever done this before. And it, there's so many different ways to do this that it's kind of like over stimulating, and I can't like make a decision on what melody or how I want to do it, but it's really fun, so I'm just gonna give it a go. It's an old bomb pop song, weird song structure, just like when we were first just going for it. And so I'm gonna I did it once on my Patreon weirdly, and I'm gonna do it again weirdly here, so we'll see how it goes.
They say that you want, they say that you want what you can't have. I take it to heart, the thought it drives me mad. At night, it gets worse. Follow suit to the things that make me go. They say that that you get what you deserve. I take it to heart, forgot what I learned. Lost time, out of hand. Follow suit to the things that make me go. Heavy breathing, staring at the ceiling. The blood is not returning to my toes or to my fingertips. Now they're rushing me, everyone is hushing me. Telling stories, but I kept behind those lips. Something that I never wanted to take the time to fully understand. Lost time, out of hand. Follow suit to that thing that make me go. Heavy breathing, staring at the ceiling. The blood has not been turning.
Kind of get overwhelmed with all the options of kind of changing up that melody, so I gotta figure out a way to do it where I stick to it. You're watching from the top of a hike? That's probably the coolest thing. Let's see. Okay, I'm gonna do a few more. I'm gonna try it. This is a new song that I wrote. I guess it's like the first song I wrote after writing, after we finished Death in Venice Beach and, you know, writing my songs for that record. So, it felt good to like write a song. I have a few other stuff, things I've been working on, but actually I haven't played this one in a long time either, so see how it goes. Your beer is sick. Gonna have to call upon Polly Van Dam for that one.
I've got your city stuff.
I'm just gonna play a few more. And we have number two coming up. This time last year we were on tour with Anti-Flag in Europe, Punkin' Drublic, and it was by far the best thing that ever happened to me in my life, I think. Opening up for our favorite bands, it was Less Than Jake, Anti-Flag, Lagwagon, Bad Religion, NOFX, some dates at the Lillingtons and Get Dead and Real McKenzie's. It was incredible. And all the memories like pop up on my phone. But number two, one day, I think it was the second to last day, or maybe the last day, and he said this thing on stage that meant so much then, but it means so much more now. And I'll post it on my Instagram again, just how much, you know, we'll remember doing all that live stuff and playing for these wonderful crowds and just taking in the moment of it all then. And he said it so well. I couldn't have said it better. I don't know if anyone could have. And it's pretty amazing and strange to like listen to that message now. But this is wonderful because it's what we have and we're doing it. And, you know, might as well, you know, we enjoy it. And I do enjoy it. Hope you do too. Okay, I'm going to do a few more. Do another one off the record. Oops. Well, it seems like things are getting worse. You're the black cat on my path. You crossed me and I'm cursed. I'm a victim and you're the plague. There's no cure and I'm left conscious, but I'm dying and take care. Like the flames to Notre Dame, nothing sacred here is safe. I've exhausted all my prayers here on these pews, and all the past lives that I've lived somehow led me here to this. It's taking centuries. Be mine. Now I'm out here in the cold, but I'll wait right here for you and watch this tragedy unfold. Like the flames that know the dam, nothing sacred here is safe. I've exhausted all my prayers here on these pews, and all the past lives that I've lived somehow led me here to this. Taking flames to Notre Dame, nothing sacred here is safe. I've exhausted all my prayers here on these pews, and all the past lives that I've lived somehow led me here to this. It's taken centuries for me to get to you. It's taken centuries for me to get to you. It's taken centuries for me to get to you. Sour-ass notes in there. Sorry about that. I would give you an excuse as to why, but it's just that I'm sloppy. I think I play too hard the acoustic sometimes. The adrenaline. Alright, I'm just gonna do another one. I'm gonna try this cover, and I'll probably, again, just I'm trying new stuff. And again, thanking my Patreon people because I get to like get all the weirdness out and be weird with a few people instead of being weird with a bunch of people. I really appreciate that kind of practice. Let's see. so much, AF Records, for having me and doing this and putting up the donation links and stuff. And Josh Massey, thank you so much. Josh and I met on the Punk and Drublick tour, and he's just such a talented, hardworking, everything he puts together is like perfect and beautiful and well thought out and never lacking anything. And I just appreciate him and his work ethic and everything that he does so much. He took a bunch of awesome photos of us at Punk and Drublick, and they're just still some of the coolest photos I've ever seen of our band. And just amazing people, amazing crew, everyone at AF Records, and everyone that was on here today. So thank you so much. And number two is up next. You know, they don't make people like Chris number two anymore. Anyways, thank you so much. Cheers. I'm going to make sure I do this right when I end it. I'm going to end. Are you sure?